very, very cute. This is a cute, darling room. All right, is this the fraternity that has the famous bullfrog? I'm looking for bullfrog.
That's me.
Now that I see, I'm so sorry I didn't bring my autograph book. Come here for a minute. You're the guy that pulled that wonderful stunt on my friend Cunningham, huh? You did that, didn't you?
What stunt? I don't know nothing about no stunt.
Oh, come on. I'm looking around this room here. There's nobody that could have thought of it but you. Huh? You're so smart. You slipped something right through his ginger hair, right?
Yeah. You know that Cunningham? Yeah. He's so good. I mean, he doesn't even live here, and he makes the beds every morning.
And then you just kind of slipped it right in there.
Yeah.
That's what I wanted to know, Toad.
Bullfrog!
I won't forget it. I want to tell you better get my battery cables, because we got to jumpstart this kid's brain.
Well, thank you, Fonz. I think I can handle it from here on out.
I'm just going to sit here and watch.
Bullfrog?
Hey, Cunningham! You feeling better this morning? You say, yes!
Bullfrog! I'm very disappointed in you. ATO has given you a lot of chances. Yes, you're an excellent fullback. So we didn't say anything when you blew up our piano. And the fact that we were having a group sing-along at the time made that very difficult to overlook. Be a bit patient, Bullfrog. Now, I want to know if you have any explanation for what you did to me last night.
Well, you know, I do have one.
Well, I'd like to know what it is. No, Bullfrog. No, this is not going to solve anything. Well, that's pretty immature. Fuzzy?
Yeah, right here.
You're over there?
Yeah.
I want you to get this off me, Fuzzy, because I won't kill him, and I can't kill him if I can't see him.
All right, take it easy. Now, look, Richie, calm down, huh? Now, this seems to be one of the situations that's right up my alley. Is there a possibility I might step in now for a minute? All right? You. Come over here, sit down in this chair. Relax. All right.
Fonzie?
Yeah.
This is so embarrassing.
All right, let me get this thing off here.
Hey, I'll see you later,
Cunningham. No, don't go away.
No, I gotta practice for the big game.
Yeah, games. You like games? Well, let me tell you something. The party hasn't even started yet. I got a great game. You never saw this game before. I want you to take your left hand, put it right in this pocket right here. I want you to take your right hand, put it right in that pocket over there, huh? Is this great?
Yeah, now what?
Yeah, watch this.
Oh. Hey, you know, that is really very good. I can't move my hands enough.
That's right.
Okay, now what?
Now I'm going to just chalk up my knuckles here. And I'm gonna bank your nose right there in the side pocket.
No, wait! Hey, wait! You can't hit me now. Look, I can't move my hands or nothing. I'm helpless.
Yeah, helpless, just like my friend was last night when you set the garbage in his drink.
Oh, come on. All I put in his drink was just...
I don't want to know what you put in his drink. You put something in your drink and that's stupid. You put something in somebody else's drink and that's pathetic. He was riding around on a motorcycle. He could have died last night. Do you understand that? Yes, I do. That's enough talk, huh? Just close your eyes and kiss your nose goodbye.
Hey, guys, come on, help me. Hey, remember, we're brothers now.
Bullfrog, we already warned you that if you pulled another stunt on somebody, you're out of ATO.
Oh, come on, can't you guys take a joke?
We did. You. And you just lost your membership, pal. Now, just stay there while I call a dean. Thanks, Fonzie.
Hey.
Take care. Come on, guys.
I want to tell you something. You ought to thank your friends there, you know? A minute later, your head could have been nicked.
Thanks, fellas.
Let's go, Rich.
Oh, Fonz? Fonz, could you get this off my head now?
I almost forgot. All right.
Wait a minute. Is it going to hurt?
Well, don't be silly.
Oh.
Of course it's going to hurt.